Tonight, for a lot of people, it was a dream come true to actually sit in the cockpit, push the buttons, and flip the switches in some of the rare aircraft at the California Aerospace Museum. KCRA3's Tom O'Hare takes us to McClellan Field for the story.
Some see old rusty pieces of junk, but some see much more.
Every aircraft has its own story, and it's a history, you know, and a lot of people come here, you know, they look, oh, it's an airplane, but the truth is, there's more to it.
We thought it'd be fun to come on out and jump into some planes and see what everything looks like.
Only four times a year, planes like this F-101 fighter open up and reveal their more delicate side.
Some of them amazing stories. Some of them have been in battle. Some of them have done things that you've read about on the news.
Never been in a plane like this.
An opportunity to actually hold the controls. And dream of what it would be like to wrestle these beasts across the sky.
I always wanted to be a pilot of a Blue Angel. Always wanted to undo tricks.
There's something in the human spirit, I guess, about flight that just inspires and draws.
Hold on. At McClellan Field, Tom O'Hare, KCRA 3, 19.